Dixon?
Yes, good evening po, Kuya.
Yes, magandang gabi. Welcome sa aking bahay.
Salamat po. Very much excited. Mixed emotions. I suppose siguro makikita ko si Richard. Yeah,
that's strange.
It's a bit strange.
Hello!
Yeah!
Hello, sigot pa siya yung dad ko! Marami pong akong kailangan pasalamatan sa inyong kuya kasi nafe-feel ko marami siyang natututo dito sa bahay niya po. So, he's grown up, he has matured.
What, am I supposed to go there?
No.
Hi, Dad.
Bongga!
Can you hear me?
Ang one thing lang is that surprised me na medyo naging emotional si Richard because yung puso ko parang nalubog ng parang ng Titanic. Na-touch din ako.
Ano pang hinihintay mo?
Kasabi mo! Go!
Hi, Dad. Hi, Dad. Can you hear me? No?
Go!
So, apparently, he has come to realize that there are so many things that he learns to value much more.
It's been a while. Merry Christmas.
Kumusta?
Okay, everything fine.
This is for you.
Oh, thank you. Wow, thank you so much.
Well, we got this one kasi Ashim doing like you always, you know, get my clothes and I always get your clothes, so
yeah, this is great. I love it.
This, it's perfect for us because yeah, we can always share the clothes like we always do.
So nice to see you. You have dad's support all the way.
Yeah.
Just be strong. You've always been very strong. Don't have to be emotional. You've been very strong.
It's so weird, no? Because like, you know me from outside, I'm always so...
Yeah. You made like daddy's heart sank like the Titanic seeing you, you know?
It's weird. Like, I don't even know why I'm so emotional in here, but yeah.
Okay.
It's been a long while.
As we have to borrow Miho's word, we're going to be proud of you. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I guess you've all been watching everything.
Yeah. So, sort of miss you, but you know, we get to see you every day. So, you know.
No, I don't.
Anyway, when you get out of Kuya's house someday, then it means stronger bonding para sa whole family. Just be yourself, just be yourself, okay?
Okay.
Just be yourself.
Thank you.
Okay.
Richard.
Yes, Kuya.
Mari ka na magpaalam sa iyong ama.
Give daddy a kiss. Yeah, thank you.
Hug mom for me too.
Yeah, don't worry, okay? Pray to God whenever you have something that you need for advice. God is always there for us, okay? I love you, you remember that.
Me too, Dad.
Okay, we're proud of you.
I thought you mean pride of me.
Yeah, pride of you.
See you, Kuya.
Thank you so much, Kuya, for the opportunity of seeing my son. It's really worth your trip.
Richard?
Yes, Kuya.
Nakalabas ka na.
Okay, Kuya.
Thank you. I beg you. Masarap ang pakiramdam ko na nakita ko na siya. Lalo ko pong iti-treasure tong gift po kasi siyempre naman pinaghirapan niya to. He still remembers to give me this, so I'm gonna treasure this for the rest of my life po.